The most important thing I want to teach my children is to always believe in themselves. Never let their skin colour hold them back. Hi, I'm Leigh-Anne Pinnock and this is my Glamifesto for life. My daily mantra is you're beautiful. I think it's so important to tell yourself that every day and believe it. Know that you're amazing and know that you're incredible and know that there is only one of you. I feel most empowered when I am surrounded by strong women. I have an incredible mum, I have incredible strong sisters, and I have incredible strong bandmates, so I feel very empowered when I'm around all of them. What I value the most in my friendships is honesty. I love it when my friend can tell me, Leigh-Anne, you've been a little bit of a diva, just slow your row. I love that thing. And also, my sisters in Little Mix, like, they're not even friends, like, they are sisters, like, they are my family. The value that we have is literally just being there for each other. Being in Little Mix after all these years makes me feel proud. 10 years we've been together. I'm very, very proud of us. We've just released our greatest hits album as well. Like, I mean, you have to be going a long time to have a greatest hits album. The best lessons I learned from my bandmates, I think just to believe in myself. They're always filling me with positive affirmations and making me feel good about myself. So yeah, I love them for that. Being cast in my first movie made me feel very overwhelmed. To be able to have the guidance from Aml Ameen, who directed it, he was incredible and I felt like I was in safe hands. It was literally like a party on set, like we just had the best time. It was such a vibe. Best lesson I learned from my mum, just put your all into what you do. And I think growing up, I saw her go to night uni as well as holding down jobs and just to give us everything that we wanted, and seeing her graph like that has made me into the hard worker that I am today. The biggest change in my life since becoming a mum has to be the most incredible journey I've ever been on. I am just so in awe of them and I feel like the luckiest person every day to wake up and see their smile. And I'm gonna get emotional. There's no manual for it. I feel like it just, I don't know what happens. Like you just, it just comes naturally. And it's just like something that you were just always ready to do, like as a woman. I don't think anyone really talks about actually how hard it is. But as I said, the most beautiful thing I've ever been able to do, like create life. The most important thing I want to teach my children is to always believe in themselves. Never let their skin color hold them back. Always know how beautiful they are, and I'll tell them every day. My worst advice, for me personally, that I was ever given was, no, you're going to uni. When actually, I wanted to be a singer. Luckily, I was able to get through my audition for The X Factor, and yeah, the rest was history. Following your dreams is, I think, the most important thing to do because it's important to be happy in what you do. So yeah, I'm glad that I did that. My instant mood booster is when I listen to music. I feel like music makes the world go round. I feel like it is my sort of route to happiness. My Spotify playlist, at the minute, my favorite artist is Thames. She's just everything, queen. I feel most glamorous at home, no makeup, in my tracksuit, just chilling and just being me. I think that's probably when I'm most happiest. I don't know about glamorous, but we'll go with that.